fallen into a valley and acts as a sentry. Okay. Not much to go on from that. And also, Saint X, you're back with some more Shadow of the Colossus. And as usual, I'm on my way to kill the next Colossus, so let's not delay this any further. Let's get straight to that gameplay. Judging by the amount of space here, this might be where the battle might take place. We gotta see, right? Haven't even seen the cutscene play out yet. Gotta see first. Like, this is a lot of space for, well, nothing? I mean, like, the clue hinted that it was a guardian of a city, right? Or a sentry for a city? Oh, there we go. Oh. Bipedal giants now. Okay. Can you judge by the amount of space? Okay. Oof. Have a good way to bend that leg. Okay. Go up here first. Can I climb that? No, I can't climb that. Be able to get up there somehow, right? Kind of got the feeling that I need to use height. Height. Maybe height? I don't know. And I need to use something against him. Alright. Doesn't seem like his legs are climbable. Probably climb that weapon, but that kind of depends if he swings and maybe smacks the ground. Can you even do that? Swing your sword? No, I'm gonna shine my beam of light. Okay, yeah, you're definitely gonna do that. Oh, wow. Yeah, but doesn't stay down too long. Doesn't stay on the ground for a long time. So did he have to hit something, or again, would I have to climb on top of something just to jump onto him? Okay, I need to figure that out first. Okay, he had to stomp on that so he can make a ramp. Okay, ramp. Had to basically make this guy just make me a ramp. So what is he gonna do exactly? Which one was the question of what should I do? No stairs leading up here. Besides those stairs. Okay, let's see what I can find first. Alright, what do you want to do? Mosquito bites. Just making earthquakes right there. Oh, I don't want to fall down yet. Jeez, come on, you just got up here. Can you use the other side then? Ah. I should learn to scan my area sometimes. This might not even be the right spot. The place to go to would have to be what? Well, it'd have to be another area with another set of stairs, right? Yeah, basically. Alright, gonna have to get him to stomp on another thing so he can make a ramp for me. Come on! Great, what do I do then? Yes, that's the question. What do I do? How do I do that? Ah, jeez. Can't reach the next set of stairs yet. Oh, I'm gonna be at this a while. It's because of my incompetence. My effing incompetence, because I couldn't even just get up there. And I gotta get him to smash this. Oh, wow, do you not see me here? Come on. You're gonna well, you have to swing. I don't think your hoof could reach that far. Okay. Come on. Okay. Okay, that didn't do anything. So do I have to make them break pillars? Ah, jeez. Just watch them cause many earthquakes. Jeez. And of course. Okay. Ugh. Can I not reach the top? Ugh. Great. Now I might have to look this one up. I mean, that's not gonna seem fun if I don't figure it out myself. At this point, I'm willing to try anything. I don't want to waste time here. Come on. Right here. There's just the only way I'm going to be able to damage you. I need the sword. He's not gonna even walk closer. How is he? It's like he doesn't even notice I'm here. Okay. Well, that did something different. Oh, jeez, the camera, the camera. Oh, you're joking, right? So he had to hit something, he had to hit the stones, I guess, that were lying around so I could climb on them. Ah, jeez. Observation. I'm lacking in observation. That's... oh, something I need to strengthen. Observation. Okay, now we're at the top. Let's see, where'd it go? There's no bridge up there, so... in all honesty. How many could there be? Okay. So I'm now at higher ground. At least I seem to be higher ground. Maybe over here, actually. But how much closer would he get, though? How close would he want to get, is the question. It's getting close. Is that close enough though? Okay, can I even make that? Is it even possible? Oh, you gotta take a leap of faith. Oh no, 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 no! I mean, I got onto his leg armor now. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my god. Just when I got to the top. Okay, now I gotta start over. Alright, come on. Not gonna get any closer? Ah, oh, great. What if we smash this thing though? What did that even do besides just giving more space to move around? Oh. Great. Why did I give him that? I gave him the advantage right there. Great, now I'm gonna start all over. To his armor. Great. Jumped onto his shoulder guard. Great. Oh, finally up top. Okay. Now I'm finally on top. I guess I did have to make that jump somehow. Okay, one heavy stab, followed by the next. Okay, we're there. It took a while, but we got there. Or at least I took a while. I took a while, and I finally got here. Trying to swing me off, but I'm not gonna get off that easy. Oh, jeez. Okay, don't waste all your stamina yet. Maybe a couple more stabs in. Oh, never mind. The head wasn't the only spot then. Oh. He's got a crack on him. So where else to go? Now, be careful. Hidden vitals, huh? Okay. Stabbed his arm right there. And still on. Okay. Okay, that's not gonna work anymore. That's just gonna annoy him. So where to now? The top of his head. He's... Well, the weak spot on the top of his head is already gone. Like, it's already been used up. So lower back, maybe? Lower back. I mean, I can't even climb down there. There's no hair there. So maybe front? Lower front? Lower front, I guess. Gotta hit the C first. Hey, I need to recover stamina first. Oh, careful. It's trying to shake me off. Give me enough time to recover, and I'm gonna start descending. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go to the front. Lower front action. Hidden though, right? What could that even be? Not that I even noticed where it was. Oh. Okay. I don't know how much longer I can hold on. Great. Okay, just determined to get me off that. Okay, I gotta see where else I can go. Great. Great. I did the other arm, actually. Oh. God, I can't even see where to go, though. I'm not falling off yet. Oh. Just making it hard to traverse. Okay, careful, careful, careful. Okay. The other arm. Maybe the other arm? It's hard to tell though. If it's the other arm. Oh. Oh. Grab the shoulder guards. That's how you made the transition. Also drops right here though. Oh. So where would I even go? Jeez. Oh, jeez. Didn't make that. Didn't make it. Where else could I do this? Is that one? No! Jeez! Why didn't he get his... Ah! God! Ah! Where are we gonna stop? Oh, wow. You're really gonna make me my... You're gonna make my shit list! Wait a minute. Oh, great. The palm of his hand. That's where it is. Oh, great. Stop stomping. Stop it. Great. Okay, you're gonna give me that shoulder now? Oh, jeez. Now we're back on this thing again. Too long on this guy. Okay, since the last two were more easier to figure out, I guess this one had to be a little more time consuming. But there was a reason why you had to make him drop the weapon then. It's because his hairy palm had the weak spot. Great. Might not make it in time, actually. Great. I need to recover stamina first, then try to make that trip. The sea first. Okay, she's just gonna try to shake you off, but you're not gonna fall off yet. So recover enough stamina. Nope. Oh. Nope. Just need to recover some stamina. That's all I wanna do. Okay, careful, 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 careful. Okay, climb down then. Ledge. Get to that ledge first. It's constant movement, it's not gonna help. Ah, jeez. Don't have enough stamina for this. Constant movement is not helping. Where's he going? Okay, now I'm on his hand. Ah, jeez. Oh, jeez. Great. Now you film. God. Okay, finally. Oh my god, that was really time consuming. Really time consuming. That's all on me though. Someone better would have figured this out quickly. Okay. That's what. Number 15 down. Just number 16 left. Same complaint about lack of subtitles. Okay. 15 shadows looking at an unconscious body. Like he's like the drunk guy at the party. Okay. Okay, that makes 15. So we gotta be now down to the final colossus, and also wait. See, let me wait and see what that hint's gonna be first. Okay. So now we're at the final battle, or at least we're about to enter the final battle.